No, but I've been kind of paying attention to it, just hearing bits and pieces, but I haven't been watching necessarily. I don't get that.
There's quite a few Zwift races on there, and it's just absolutely insane.
Yeah.
The power is just unbelievable.
Power, right? Yeah. Well, my goal today is to score more than 2 points. So if I can finish better than the other 54th, I'll be satisfied. It's relatively flat this course. I haven't really had a chance to have a look at it.
Well, it's New York, so no.
Roller, but no client.
So there's no KOM.
Yeah.
And I think it misses the 10% hill. There's one of them that's quite steep, which yes, we did in TTT this week, and it's not on this one.
Yeah. Now that said, there's still sections where you're going to hit 7, 8, 9.
Yeah.
Right on. Nice.
Here we go.
All right, well, good luck, gentlemen.
Yeah, good luck.
Good luck, everyone.
Enjoy.
Have fun. Don't hurt yourself.
Not this close to Christmas.
Sprint just after the next turn.
Cheers.
Coming up. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm toast. Nice.
Mark.
About 10.
Nice.
Got some points on the first sprint, but couldn't do anything on the last two sprints. Just trying to kind of save myself a little bit.
Yeah.
How'd you get on?
I got 72nd on the course. So I got split at the first lap banner. That hill kicked my ass, and there was a separation there, and I wound up with the second group.
It's real tough, that sprint followed by a bit of uphill. The end of the lap is just brutal.
Yeah. I didn't sprint it all out, but I did try to hang going down the hill and push it into the up, but I just couldn't maintain it. Just watched everybody pull away.
It's almost harder not sprinting. Like, I didn't sprint on the second and third lap, and I think I had to go much deeper. I don't know, it's just a real tricky little bit.
Yeah.
Uphill off sprint, no one wants.
Whoop.